if you see that your chain's touching the ground, give it a couple twists. That'll shorten the chain a little bit. And also make sure you cross your chains. That's your tip for the day. Thanks for watching. Subscribe.